Hello friends, today in this video we discuss and deliberate on common area under RERA. Section 2N of the RERA Act 2016 defines the common area definition. Friends, in earlier video we have discussed and deliberated on carpet area under RERA. Now in today's video we discuss about common area under RERA. Common area under RERA Section 2N of the RERA Act defines entire project land. The entire project land is part of the common area definition, and any staircase, lobbies, pathways or the any other commonly used area in a project is called a common area, which includes any equipments, any lift, any assets which are kept for the purpose of the common usage. Those areas are also called common area. Say an example, STP, OWC, the lift area, transformer area, and also your water tank area, water sump area. All those areas are all included as part of the common area. And if you have any common area by way of the park, which is not relinquished, to any of the local authority, those are also called a common area. Also, if you have a clubhouse or any community center in the real estate project, those are also part of the common area. Friends, what is the relevant and importance of the common area? Let us understand. Section 2N of the RERA Act defined common area, again which I would like to mention it. And what is conveyed, what is transferred, what is registered with the individual home buyer is called carpet area. Apart from the carpet area, remaining area in the real estate project is called common area. The total of the carpet area and the common area is put up together as a saleable area. As a promoter, one should ensure the total saleable area is equivalent to total conveyance, total registration which is end up with doing to the customers should tally and match always. So common area would be distributed to the all the allottees on some scientific way, which may be based on the carpet area, proportion to carpet area, or a proportion to the undivided share of the land which he will be conveying or transferring to the association in terms of section 17, wherein this common area proportionate share would be mentioned as part of the RERA registration application, as part of area statement, and also this area statement or the same details would be mentioned as part of the deed of declaration, which would be registered before the sub-registrar as per the Apartment Association Act of the respective states. Friends, common area is very important, which is as important as carpet area, and common area should be arrived, calculated by an architect of the project, and also the same shall be tallied or matched at all point of time from the RERA registration to the sale deed which is registered to the customers, and also when the final deed of declaration which would be drafted, registered by the promoter of the real estate project. So with this we have concluded the carpet area video as well as the common area video, presentation. We will be coming back with further more important and critical points under RERA with the further updates. Thank you very much.